The news is brought to you by the National Bank of the Virgin Islands, Cyril B. Romney Tertola P. Park, NV Salon Nail Spa and Barbershop, Tisley Cross Deliciously Smooth Cider, and Digicel, Simply More Speed, Reliability and Entertainment. The Christian community continues to see senior pastors passing on the mantle to a younger generation. The most recent announcement came from the Kane Garden Bay Baptist Church when on Tuesday, November 8, 2022, they announced that Reverend Dr. Michael A. Turnbull, popularly called Dr. Mike, will become the senior pastor of the Kane Garden Bay Baptist Church, effective April 2023, an elevation that will also allow his wife, Minister Chandria N. Turnbull, to become the First Lady of the Kane Garden Bay Baptist Church. According to a release posted on social media, the transition has been taking place over the last 7 years, however, became official after members of the church unanimously agreed and accepted the transition proposal in their meeting of November 2, 2022. The leadership transition was first announced on a Sunday, July 18, 2022, to the congregation. Dr. Mike is currently the executive pastor. He is one of two sons of the senior pastor, Reverend Dr. Melvin A. Turnbull, who has led the Kane Garden Bay Baptist Church for 46 years, a journey he had shared with JTV on The Big Story earlier this year.
So it will have to start from Pastor Jones then and move from there, because he left these shows in 1976. And so after he left in 1976, Pastor Elroy Liber, now pastor of Mount Carmel Baptist Church, he took over the work in Huntum's Gut, because we had established in 1975 a mission by the name of Faith Baptist Mission, now known as Faith Baptist Church, in Roe Town. So he took that over, and I stayed in Kane Garden Bay, and I've been there ever since. So since 1976, the Lord has allowed me to lead the church. Now, I was doing the work, but what was not ordained until 1981. Because even though I loved the work, did the work, I wanted to make sure that's where God wanted me to be. Everybody thought I should be there. Everybody said I must be there.
You weren't fully convicted that, you know.
Exactly.
That
I was doing the work, and that's all that mattered.
Yeah.
But then after a while, it sunk in. Yeah, you're doing the work. Yeah, but hey, God is calling you. You better say yes.
This is where you got to be.
I said yes.
Yeah.
And so from 1976 to date, the Lord has been kind to us. You can imagine that we have undergone a lot of transformation, but our heart has always been the same, ministering to the total man. So our vision as a church is to become a place where people are made whole in every sense of the word. And the mission is to provide an atmosphere, create an atmosphere where wholeness can be experienced. Now, every year, especially every 5 years, we undergo a serious review, evaluation of ourselves. And out of those evaluations come a lot of change. So over the years, you'll see some things shifting and changing, because you got to be relevant as a church. But the heart remains wholeness and ministering to the whole man. So now we have a mantra where we gather, we grow, and we give.
The senior pastor will become Pastor Emeritus as part of the transition process. It was just weeks ago that the senior pastor of the New Life Baptist Church, Bishop John Ivan Klein, had announced that after 30 years in the top position of the church, he will be stepping aside in 2023, making his son, Minister Jovan Klein, the senior pastor. With this JTV News Update, Kathy Richards.
We know that where you choose to bank matters, and it is your vote on what your funds do in strengthening our community. As your official Bank of Paradise, we invest and support the lifeblood of our economy by helping in the realization of personal goals for homeownership, education, and entrepreneurial visions, which support small businesses. We make it our place to connect with persons and worthy causes, and we have been doing so for more than 30 years. Where your money goes and what your dollars empower are your choice. And we thank you for choosing us, a bank that gives where it matters the most, for you, for our community, and a happier tomorrow. The National Bank of the Virgin Islands.